Hi, it's Zubble975 and welcome to Elite Dangerous on the Xbox One. Today I'm bringing you a video from Commander Maloteee. Now, I must watch more combat clips of Commander Maloteee than any other member of the Dark Marauders. If there is one guy that I would be happy to fund his rebuys for the next 5 years, just so I can watch his clips, it would be Commander Maloteee. He entertains me no end with the shenanigans, the silliness, the stuff he gets up to, the absolute insane stuff. When I ran away from Corvinus at 16% hull with my systems failing, part of my brain was screaming at me, Maloteee would have just carried on attacking, probably gone for the ram, Maloteee would have won this fight. And that sort of example that Maloteee gives of being the tenacious one, the one that never gives up no matter what his hull's on, no matter what his drive's on, you know, he is the most tenacious pilot I have ever seen. Well, you know, that is the one word I would choose to describe him, and this is the one clip that I think really exemplifies that. Watch this clip and ask how he survived this. Anyway, that's all. Thanks for watching.